Because we're here tonight, we just want to say thank you to everybody in the house for keeping it safe.